Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
This is a good day. There was a day the man God Apostle G.F. Hammer was inspired to write a song. He gave us, as the choral ministers, a title, and it is concerned with how our elder brother Jesus Christ defeated and triumphed over the devil on the cross. So this song is a song that the Holy Spirit himself inspired the man God Apostle G.F. Hammer, and he gave us as the choral ministers to sing. I pray that the Spirit of the Lord, the same influence and inspiration that he caused for the general to compose that song, to be the same Spirit that helps us to perform it. So those that have heard the song, partake of in singing the song. Those that haven't, just let the words, meditate upon the words. This is a song about how our brother triumphed and defeated the devil on the cross.
verse 26 and verse 27, speaking of the Holy Spirit. Romans chapter 8, verses 26 and 27. Speaking of the Holy Spirit, says, likewise, the Spirit also helps our infirmities. For we know not what we should pray for as we ought, but the Spirit Himself makes intercession for us with groanings which cannot be uttered. And he that searches the hearts knows what is the mind of the Spirit, because he makes intercession for the saints according to God.
Mweya unobatira nawo nokusava nesimba kwedu, nokuti hatizivi kunyengetera zvakafanira. Asi mweya amene unotinyengetera nokugomera kusingatauri, uyo unonzvera mwoyo ndiye unoziva kufunga kwomweya, nokuti unonyengetera vatsvene sezvinoda Mwari.
People think, but the Spirit thinks according to God. People talk, but the Spirit talks according to God. People act, but the Spirit acts according to God. It's time for you to raise up your hands and acknowledge the presence of the great Almighty Holy Spirit and tell Him how much you need Him. You need Him. He wants to help you, because you are weak. And your weakness is that you don't know what to pray for as you must. But He knows. Because the Father who searches the spirits knows what the mind of the Spirit is. Because the Holy Spirit makes intercession according for the saints according to God. So tell it right now with your hands lifted up. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. I welcome you, Jesus. I acknowledge your presence. You are here now and forevermore. Great Almighty Holy Spirit, help me pray. According to God. Help me, Holy Spirit, to pray. According to God. Thinking according to God. Talking according to God.